Hello everybody, and welcome back to Stardew Valley! It's the Egg Festival today! As I believe this will tell us. Oh no! Hi, me sell hats. Okay, Pook. Come to old house. Pook, bring coins! Hat mouse. That's the hat mouse. And there's one cauliflower done! These ones will be ready to be harvested, I believe, tomorrow. Or at least soon. Because if I don't water that, it's going to bother me. We don't have any extra seeds to plant there right now. I mean, I suppose I could plant just like a mixed seed there. But I almost don't want to. I think I'll just leave that empty and then see where we're at after the potatoes grow for days left in the month. I think that's probably the best way to go about things. Now, the Egg Festival will be starting at 9, so we'll have a little time to do things after, you know, give our dog some water and give him a pet and refill our watering can. So, we needed a single cauliflower for the donations, so I'm just going to put this one away and hang on to it for tomorrow. And I think we'll just do a little bit of fishing to start our day off. Because we're not going to have an energy meter once we start the Egg Festival, so it's not going to matter. And it's always nice to make back a little bit of what we are going to be spending today. And I was going to look up a guide on how to win part of the Egg Festival, but I think it'll be more fun if I try to do it on my own. I know I'm not going to succeed, but I still think it would be more fun if I tried to do it on my own. Those worms are bugging me. I want to free them from the ground, but I know it'll probably just be clay and it'll look ugly. So I'm just not going to. Okay, that's good. I think we'll actually be able to forage in the area just over here still. We can't currently walk into town. Oh hey, a thing I can actually dig up of worms. Book! And the Egg Festival's begun. So we may as well just head straight over. And welcome to the Egg Festival. You notice no time passes here, no energy. Our hands have been working overtime to prepare for this year's festival. We deserve the best tonight. Bowls full of sweet yellow corn. Here's a shop! Here is why I wanted money. Strawberry seeds. Plant these in the spring, they take 8 days to mature, but will keep producing strawberries after that. I want to prepare for next year. This is very much planning ahead, but I am buying those. And I'm gonna have 18 of them. I forget if there's anything else here I want to buy. I'm pretty sure there is. No one really talks to me. I just come here for the deviled eggs. Well, I talked to you, buddy. Is there any more food? It looks like lots of it all around you. Everyone's enjoying the food. I've been cooking for days to get everything ready. Fried eggs, boiled eggs, poached eggs, deviled eggs, scrambled eggs, chocolate eggs, you name it. I look forward to these gatherings. Makes the valley feel like a real community. The children have been looking forward to this festival for weeks. Could imagine why. It's basically Easter. If I can find some eggs before Vincent takes them all. When does the egg hunt start? I'm so excited! This fruit punch is unusually good. Taking breaks from work can make you more productive in the long run. It can! I've been up since dawn coloring eggs. It's always my favorite part of the season. Vincent loves this festival. It's a joy to see him so happy. Okay, if we talk to the old dude, we can start the thing. But yeah, you have little things around town. You can take a picture in that if you feel like. Come to the egg festival. Compliments of my wonderful brood of hens. Egg. What a strange thing to eat. I mean, it's not that strange. What's everyone happy about? Eggs. Why eggs?
This festival's been a tradition for as long as I can remember. Tradition connects us with both the past and the future. It's comforting.
Sometimes I'll hide an egg too. And well, no one finds it. Well, until summer rolls around, then the hot air starts to bring out the rotten smell. I try to eat at least 3 eggs every day.
Okay.
This festival is alright, but what I'm really looking forward to is the flower dance. We used to do a rotten egg toss. Mayor Lewis put an end to that pretty quick. Oh, he has allergies. Searching for eggs is like going on a treasure hunt.
It is.
What's up? Harvey. Eggs definitely have a place in the well-balanced diet.
They do.
Can I? I can't. Yeah, you can't search garbage cans right now, sadly. Oh, there's a quest currently. Can't do it, but...
You and my bad leg. I never miss a town festival.
What's on the quest board? I can't even check it. I can't even check the quest board right now. I actually wonder, can I show... No, I can't. Okay, that part of the town's blocked off. I can't show the rest of the town! Unless maybe it's not blocked off down here. I'm pretty sure it is. Yeah, it's blocked off down here too. I remember there being something else I wanted money for. I just can't remember what. I think usually I'd buy the bunny? I forget why I'd buy the bunny. I don't remember a lot of this festival. I think I might buy some more strawberry seeds. I'll just have 36 of them. And... Yeah, that's good. Now, let us attempt the egg hunt. Think everyone's ready for the egg hunt? Yes, let's start. Can't see any on screen. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. It's time for the highlight of today's festivities, the annual spring egg hunt. Calm down now, kiddos. You're gonna need all your energy if you hope to find the most eggs to take home the exclusive prize. Now, is everyone ready? Yes! The egg hunt begin! I'm off! I don't see any yet. Oh, there's one. There's one here. One here. Oh, there's two in the graveyard. Why are they hiding eggs in the graveyard? Oh, there's one behind the graveyard, too. There's one. I think you need to get, like, 13 to actually win. Something like that. It's some kind of difficult number. All I remember. I don't know how to get the one back there. I'm probably doing this all wrong. Wait, I think I know how to get in here. Yeah! No. Yep. Yep. I almost had that egg! I definitely did not win. Wow, look at all these eggs. I could get you kids to pick up litter in this efficient sea. We'd have the cleanest town the side of Gem Sea. Now the winner of this year's egg hunt. Abigail. No, me? What? I thought it was going to be Abigail. Here's your prize. Got a straw hat. Yeah. That's it for this year's egg festival. Thanks for coming, everyone. I legit thought that was gonna be Abigail. Yeah, if you want to buy anything from that shop, buy it before you talk to him. Yeah, we have a hat now. We can put that on. In this one. It doesn't do anything, but we have it. Bam. Straw hat. Okay, it's 10, so I'm not gonna try and take the cauliflower to donate it. I am gonna be putting those away, because, like I said, we're gonna save those until next spring. They are really good plants, but there's just not enough days left in the season to get a lot out of them. I am going to do a little more fishing before the end of the day. Because, well, we do have a couple hours. Well, at least an hour. A lot of the festivals do make the days really short, but a lot of them also do have a lot of stuff you can do, so there is that. I'm just gonna keep catching fish. Hey, bream, I think that's actually a new fish. I'll catch one more. We're definitely not going to be making much money today. That is for certain. Actually, I think I'll try and catch one more just because it's only 11:10. Still not really feisty fish yet. Which is honestly probably a good thing. Ooh, a golden bream. Now let's head to bed. But first we're gonna check the weather. Our dog is sleeping, standing up. Weather for tomorrow, partly cloudy with a light breeze. Expect lots of pollen. Okay then. So, looks like we're gonna be seeing lots of pollen tomorrow. Hey, our fishing went up. We can now craft spinners, which means we can now buy spinners. Which means we can also now buy the next level of fishing rod. Man, we're progressing in that pretty quick. Still made a decent chunk of change today, if I'm honest. Those smallmouth bass are worth a fair little chunk. Yeah, with that, I thank you all very much for watching, and hopefully I'll see you back tomorrow for day 14 of spring. See you all then.